In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use an add-on called Tissue to create this render image in 7 minutes. Let's remove the default cube, and create a UV sphere. Please remember to activate an add-on called Tissue to follow along. Let's add a curve point. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an extra objects add-on. We must click the 3D button to be able to extrude freely. E, to extrude. A, to select all, and type, V, and, A, to smooth the curve like this. Select this curve point, and press Alt, S, to shrink the bevel separately. R, to rotate. If we click the sphere, and shift-click the curve to tissue, the add-on will work without any issues. However, if we select the curve first, and shift-select the sphere to tissue, the add-on won't work. We must convert the curve to mesh before applying the tissue modifier. The final shape can be determined by the source mesh's scale, rotation, and origin location. Control A to reset all transforms. We'll get a different result if we were to rotate the source mesh and reset all transforms. I'll use this end result to render the scene. Let's twist the mesh a bit. Notice where the mesh's origin is located. If I move the origin to the 3D cursor, the mesh's shape will change. I'll add a glass-typed material to the mesh. Let's set up the render scene. I'll use the sky texture. I'll use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.